The flight carrying the Delhi cricket team back home from here was forced to return to the bay after it developed a technical snag causing a long delay. The Indigo flight was scheduled to depart for the national capital at 9:20 p.m. on Tuesday, but was delayed after the pilot had to apply brakes while the plane was taking off at full speed. Red Bar, a team like Vidarbha winning the Ranji Trophy, is not a surprise anymore. There was some problem with the engine, airline authorities of the 6867 flight said, eventually leading to a rejected takeoff at the Devi Ahilya Bai Airport. The passengers, including the cricketers and team support staff, were provided accommodation by the airline authorities past midnight after the captain aborted takeoff at the last minute. Anxious passengers heaved a sigh of relief when the flight captain announced that they would be deplaned after the necessary maintenance checks revealed malfunction. Red Bar, the BCCI is to blame for Ranji Trophy's fall from grace. Cricketer Anmukh Chand, who was also on board the Delhi-bound flight, posted a tweet about his situation. Indigo FLT 867 abruptly stopped at runway citing technical issues. Stranded at Indore Airport now. Hoping to get a hotel soon. Frustrating for PPL. Me enjoying the arguments. You can't really do much in such cases. Rather accept it. Be at ease. Don't resist. WTCNT happen. Gratitude. Everyone is safe, the tweet said. Indigo FLT 867 abruptly stopped at runway citing technical issues. Stranded at Indore Airport now. Hoping to get a hotel soon. Frustrating for PPL. Me enjoying the arguments. You can't really do much in such cases. Rather accept it. Be at ease. Don't resist. WTCNT happen. Gratitude. Everyone is safe. The Delhi team was returning home after playing the Ranji Trophy final against Vidarbha. Skipper Rishabh Pant, Anmukh Chand, Centurion in the final. Dhruv Shori, middle order batsman Nitish Rana, Vikas Tokas and Akash Sudan were among the players travelling. Red Bar Vidarbha rowed Delhi to win Ranji Trophy for the first time, create history, highlights. They were accompanied by coach KP Bhaskar, selector Hari Gaidwani and manager Shankar Seni. The team's senior-most player Gautam Gambhir had left earlier. Delhi lost the match by 9 wickets.